garlic salt instead of, or the powdered garlic instead of the minced. Because I don't like that minced. I don't know if there's something wrong, if I left it out too long or something.
Alive or my Memorex? There we go. Live, according to this. Hey, Morbid. Morbid Fury is here. Morbid Fury is always here. Loyal. Loyalty. Don't ever go against the family. Okay. Here we go. I don't know what's left to do in Hitman. I mean, there's a lot of stuff left to do in Hitman. So, I mean... see, Dartmoor. It's giving me the whole escalation. Ambrose on that. I did that. Carpathian Mountains. Untouchable. See, this is the escalation here. Destinations. Miami. Hello, Miami. You should complete night call before accessing this. Night call. What's night call? Finish line. Night call. Oh, frickin' the. God's sake. Yeah, because it's... Hawke's Bay, New Zealand. Night call. Because it's giving me the... Yeah. Finish line before... Yeah, because it's... Because I didn't transfer my saves over... And transfer my saves over, and so I'm not. So it doesn't. From Hitman 2, so it doesn't show me as having completed those missions. Screw it, maybe we should play them again. What do you think? You should complete the final test. Yeah, it doesn't show me as having completed those missions. Sniper, assassin, game mode. Let's try this. Let's try this. 47.
Welcome to Austria.
Austria.
Your targets are Dorian Lang, ooh, Guillaume Maison, and Doris Lee. Three remaining members of the international gang of thieves known as the Yardbirds.
You're going down.
The Yardbirds were famous for the daring heists, in particular, one that took place against Shamal Casino in Las Vegas. However, many proved to be the property of organized criminals who in turn launched a campaign of violence and retaliation in an effort to identify the thieves and find the money. Feeling the earth burn beneath them, the Yardbirds entered into a secret agreement. The treasure would remain hidden, and once the dust settled, the last remaining member was to inherit everything.
Tontine.
The group retired, and all members vanished from sight until Calvin Ritter, the Sparrow, was found dead on his yacht. But the remaining members remained elusive.
Mm-hmm.
The group never gathers in one place, but today is a special occasion.
Gonna make sure that no one can collect on this.
Lang is taking place at the palatial home of Guillaume Maison with Doris.
You're right, this game is that good.
Our client is Alexander Kovac, the founder of the Yardbirds. He has stipulated that all three targets and their bodyguards must be eliminated at this event. Should any of the Yardbirds escape, the contract is invalidated. Looks like Kovac is making his final bid for a loss of millions. Good luck.
All bodyguards. Good luck. All right. Let's go. Let's go. Let's see. Who do I whack first?
Good afternoon, 47.
Whack Robin?
The wedding ceremony is about to begin with Lang and his daughter arriving shortly by car. It is expected that they will proceed directly to the open area where the groom and priest is waiting, mm-hmm. along with all the wedding guests. Guillaume Maison has been on site all day, preparing the wedding details and entertaining guests. I expect he will also attend the ceremony. Doris Lee is en route via helicopter and should be arriving any minute now. My intel suggests she will not be watching the bride and groom exchange vows, but do keep a lookout anyway. We are working within a limited window of opportunity here, 47. We expect the targets to stay for no longer than 15 minutes. Good luck, 47.
Okay, let's see. Here we go. Ah, there's one.
That is Dorian Lang, the Red Robin, former military engineer and father of the bride. They're about to raise the alarm. Dorian Lang is confirmed killed.
Let's see. Ooh.
47, the situation is about to get out of hand. Code red. Everyone is evacuating.
Come on, you fuck. Hold still, rabbit. You son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. Here's a way to take him out in one shot. Okay. Replay mission. Yeah, limited window.
Good afternoon.
I gotta look for the opportunity.
The wedding ceremony is about to begin with Lang and his daughter arriving shortly by car.
Shoot where he's
it
going
to
be.
That they will proceed directly
lead the
to
shot.
The
well.
The groom and priest is waiting along with all the wedding guests. Guillaume Maison has been on site all day, preparing the wedding details and entertaining guests.
I gotta look for a tanker.
I expect he will also attend the ceremony. Doris Lee is en route via helicopter and should be arriving any minute now. My intel suggests she will not be watching the bride and groom exchange vows, but do keep a lookout anyway. We are working
Saba,
with
what's
a limited
wrong?
Window of opportunity here, 47. We expect the targets to stay for no longer than 15 minutes. Good luck, 47.
I get my back scratcher. Okay, eliminate. is the father of the bride.
That is Dorian Lang, the Red Robin, former military engineer and father of the bride.
Propane tank. Ah, there's propane tanks here.
That is Guillaume Maison, the Kingfisher, former Interpol agent and the owner of the mansion and its grounds. That is Doris Lee, aka the Goldfinch, former Hollywood stuntwoman of Cheyenne descent.
I think I'm recognizing the opportunity here. There's propane tanks around in the form of space heaters, mushroom heaters. They're all going to be gathered around one at some point. Pretty make things easier, eat up a little time. Okay.
Oh. 47, someone's on to you. An alarm went off. They're evacuating.
Oh, you son of a bitch.
Maison is heading for the exit, 47. If you don't stop him now, it's all over. Lang has been eliminated. Confirmed kill on Maison, 47.
Well.
She's Doris Lee has managed to
see. Yeah, fuck. Okay, you know what? Here's my idea. I'm gonna start working from the outside in. Okay, tell me if I'm mistaken here. Might be a good idea to work from the outside in. That way, they don't catch on. As far as the security detail goes. Okay, lots of people there. There's an a-hole here. So a-hole on the roof, a-hole up here. I'm going to start taking them out on the
That is Dorian Lang,
on the roof the first.
Former military engineer and father of the bride.
Before I take out... Well, this guy's got a man bun. He's got to go.
Is Doris Lee, aka the Goldfinch, former Hollywood stuntwoman of Cheyenne descent. That is Guillaume Maison, the Kingfisher, former Interpol agent and the owner of the mansion.
Okay, so here we go. We got guys on the roof. We got guys positioned over here. We got guys positioned over here. Okay. The wedding guests, these guys. All right, let's start with the roof because nobody's going to notice this asshole going down.
sight, out of mind.
This guy's all the way back over here. This guy is... Okay, there's guys over here. Okay. Too many witnesses. Okay. This asshole here can go. Okay, this asshole can go.
They're beginning to suspect something. Nice shot, 47.
Okay, there's too many witnesses over here. This a-hole, there's too many witnesses over here. Okay. This guy, I think, is the next likely target here. This guy's... No, there's too many people around. This guy in the maze here, no. They're all moving. They're all gathering in one place. Well, take your time. No rush. Okay, this guy here. Okay, he is. Guy is he's waving somebody. There's two of them. Shoot a black guy. There's a security guy here. Okay. Oh boy, here, hold on. Here is security guard. No rush. The guy's inside, though. Okay. Two witnesses around here. This guy is not... Come on, come on. All right, come on. Come on. Okay, this guy is witnesses everywhere. There's the priest. He's too many witnesses, son of a bitch. These guys, there's too many witnesses here. Eventually meet in a room all three together. That's your window, three and one. I'm looking through instinct vision here because I just want to have a clear shot at the targets. Got 7 minutes here to go. If I could take out this guy here, I don't think so. If I'm correct, okay, here they go. Here they come. Okay, looks like they're getting ready to converge.
You're about to be spotted.
Situation contained. I like that. The two of them are in the same room here. Come on, just reload. There's two of them in the same room together. Come on. Come on.
5 minutes left, 47.
Come on, let's go. Let's go, come on. Here they come. This is my opportunity right here. This is my opportunity right here. Here it comes, right here.
47, they're about to raise the alarm.
Oh, no, they ain't. Here they come.
47, the situation is about to become critical. 47, the situation is about to get out of hand. Lang is down. Nice work, 47. Doris Lee confirmed killed. Alarms have gone off all over the mansion. Targets are evacuating. That's Maison taken care of. Nice work, 47.
shit.
Nice work, 47.
That's right. we send a magazine. Okay. Hitman 69, Black Shaggy. Agent Black Shaggy. So apparently, it thinks that I haven't completed the other things yet. The other missions. Does it think I've... Well, let me see. Hold on. Sent for two, Mumbai, throttle neck. I think I've... You should complete... Yeah, another life before accessing this content. Yeah. So... See, you know, like... Yeah, Club 27. Yeah. It thinks I haven't done these yet. Yeah. All right. You know what? We're gonna do a few of these. Okay. Okay. Now it knows that I've played those. You're telling me. All right. Let's go to... Since I've been through most of these already, I can just skip ahead to the passive cutscenes too.
Welcome to the agent program, initiate. I'll be waiting for you inside. Follow the lights, please.
Follow the lights, please. Damn straight Hitman is that good.
Welcome to advanced mission training. This operation originally took place in Sydney. The target was Calvin Ritter, infamous cat burglar, also known as the Sparrow. You will need to infiltrate the yacht, isolate and eliminate your target, and exfiltrate, all without arousing suspicion.
Mm-hmm.
And remember, as an ICA agent, you are the most dangerous person in any room. But blunt force will get you nowhere in this business. And a true assassin never calls attention to himself.
That's right.
Good luck, initiate. As previous tests have established, you exhibit an unusual level of enhanced sensory perception. Use your instinct now to sense the position and movement of people around you and identify your target.
No, sir. I can't let you through here.
As suspected, security won't allow you on board in your current outfit. We should avoid confrontation and look for another way in. That mechanic is in your way. Sneak up and subdue him quietly.
That's right.
No. put on his clothes. That's a first. Might just work, though. People do tend to see uniforms, not faces. Be cautious, though. Some people are more observant than others. Not bad, Initiate. Right. They won't find him anytime soon.
Here we go. There's another disguise here. Already wearing disguise. Save and load. Okay.
This particular uniform should get you access through the staff entrance. Just act normal. Hold on. That mechanic with his back turned? He's what we call an enforcer. He knows his crew and he'll see right through your disguise. So stay out of his line of sight.
I call him a rat.
Right. Now for the tricky part. Start by locating your target. Intel suggests colors, he's around the bar area. You're in. Well done, Initiate.
Monkey, keep it real.
Simulation is the name of your game. You'll need a better disguise.
Mm-hmm. That's right. Disguise yourself as Captain.
Unlike mechanics, the cabin crew is allowed upstairs access. I see what you're getting at. Very unorthodox. I like it.
Just fruit juice.
Disguise himself as Captain Steubing.
Good to see you, sir.
The target's private deck. Now we're getting somewhere. Ah, but according to intel, Ritter is another enforcer who picks his own cabin crew. So tread carefully.
Hello, sailor.
Not a man of simple taste, that Calvin Ritter.
Saw this painting? An original Gorka? Thing is, I could have sworn it was stolen from the Stoyvesant's private collection in Boston a couple of years back. Sorry, no yacht crew can pass through here. Sorry. To the future. You're going to be invincible, Maureen. This merger could have come before Robert.
Target will spot you if you get too close. To eavesdrop on his conversation, try and find a way to blend in.
Back already? Buddy, making us look bad. Chew your food, why don't you?
Blending in, I see. Mr. Well done, Initiate.
So good of you to fly down. Can I offer you a drink?
Oh, no thank you. No. Not before six. My wife is very insistent about that.
My sympathies. So, excellent timing. I just had the computer set up in my office. Shall we?
Yes, please. I'll lead the way.
Nice impression. If we win, you can fix me a drink. Anyway, sounds like Ritter is about to have a private meeting with the gentleman in white. This could be useful.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I like that.
Clearly, Ritter doesn't want to be disturbed.
Try sneaking around the back.
Wow, so you got the blueprints. Most impressive.
People get what they pay for, Mr. Norfolk, and you paid for the best. Here, I'll pull the files for you. Not my usual scene technology. Most of my clients are art collectors. So what is it anyway? Some reactor?
Well, not just a reactor, Mr. Ritter. It's more of a
good
revolution.
Good work. Now we play the waiting game. Is your chance. Use your silent pistol or the client will notice. Your target is down. Now head calmly towards an exit.
Greetings, Mariner.
No sailors, please. Don't make any trouble. Just leave.
Where's the... over here.
The red car marks your exfiltration point. Simply push the button and you're in the clear.
Yacht crew, impressive.
And that's right.
Advanced mission training complete. And may I say, elegantly done, initiate. I guess my hunch was right about you. I look forward to the final test.
Okay.
Welcome back, initiate. As an ICA agent, every challenge you...
Okay. Choose approach challenges. Could you please make challenges possible? Okay. Oh, okay. Am I doing the same mission again?
Day.
Rat poison. What better way to kill a rat? Crowbar. Mechanic disguise seems to give me more access.
Huh. You don't waste any time, do you? Suppose on a boat like this.
Mark, you're still here? Don't tell me you're one of those sickos that gets off on being frisked.
He's got a bandage on his head. See if we can poison his drink.
Well, this is just fabulous, isn't it? Oh, it's such an eye for detail. The colors, the fabrics, the art. Curated with so much love.
See if I can.
Enjoy the park. When you're ready, just grab a hold of the bird over there. We'll take you up for it.
Thank you very much.
spare change.
So, the other one's broken too. I swear to God, Kalista. I think technology hates me.
Wait a
sign,
Calvin.
Wow,
you're the
like
finest
fun.
The world has ever seen.
That was close. Well, we're gonna plant the kaboom boom in here. How do you plant the freaking thing here? Come on.
How you doing?
Come on. Here they come. Ah, damn it.
Hello there. Whoa, occupied, okay?
And kaboom.
Yeah, hey.
Oh shit, they found a device. Nah, fuck you.
Become the king of
Thought I was gonna have the earth-shattering kaboom.
Where's the earth-shattering kaboom?
It's on the other side of the boat.
Nice day for it, isn't it?
The pretend boat. Damn it. Admission.
Once again, great work initiated. This exercise is available for as long as you need. When you are ready to advance, you have only to let us know.
Yeah, I want to advance. Oh, God. Let's go to the final test.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission, the high point of Training Director Soda's career as an active agent. The target was Jasper Knight, a famous U.S. chess master exposed as a Soviet spy.
I remember this one. This one's hard.
The airfield in Cuba and eliminated him against all odds. This will be your objective as well. Now listen. First things first. We need to gather some intel. Now, you didn't hear this from me, but I would eavesdrop on the two mechanics just beyond the fence.
Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet?
It's on the clipboard.
Jasper Knight is leaving Cuba on a Soviet fighter jet, but first he needs to test the jet's safety features. Huh. Say you could somehow tamper with the ejector seat mechanism. You could presumably get Knight to trigger his own demise. That might just work. Right, let's get you inside. You'll need a fitting disguise. Guard uniform should do nicely, but you'll need to draw him out and isolate him.
Yeah, I got a suspicious sound. It's probably nothing, but I'm gonna take a look anyway.
Good. He's distracted. Now's your chance. And they say cash is obsolete. So, this uniform should provide access to the hangar. Good job, Nishi.
It doesn't make sense. The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba.
It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with them. If I was Knight, I'd be long gone. If that was the plan.
Let's see.
In order to make adjustments to the jet and perform the role of safety inspector, you're going to need a mechanic's disguise.
Documents that leak into the wrong hands in case anything happens to him or his girlfriend.
Perfect. Now be gentle. He's an actor.
Is gentle enough, Diana?
Now to set the trap. The ejector seat mechanism has been disabled. You may need a tool to re-enable it. Well done, initiate. I dare say this is an accident waiting to happen.
That's right. Now we just sit back and wait.
How's the mechanic today? Jesper Knight, we gotta go over the safety protocol. Follow me, please.
Ugh. Must we really? Is it dangerous? Well, it must be, mustn't it? Why else would there be a safety protocol? I'm not crazy about airplanes. Is it going to do that thing where it flips on its head? I don't like that one bit. Not one bit.
Don't worry. You're in good hands. This way.
So are we doing this or what? Hello? You. Grease monkey.
He does prattle on,
what's the hold on?
Anyway, you're
Jesper
almost there, initiate.
We gotta go over the safety protocol.
All you need to do is read him the instructions in the manual by the jet, and Knight will take care of the rest. Boy, is he in for a ride.
Come on, Jesper. I can get rid of the rabbit and make it look like an accident.
Step one, strap yourself in.
Okay, all strapped in.
Step two, locate the ejector seat handle.
Yes, found it.
Step three, pull the ejector seat handle.
Right. Here
it goes. Pull. I never thought they would use a functioning jet. Good thing you didn't disable this parachute. Anyway,
You did it. Excellent work, Initiate. Bet Sodas didn't see this coming. Now stay calm and head towards an exit.
You know that guy who flew in from Moscow?
Who?
He's the real McCoy.
That KGB officer, Netsky?
Yeah. That's what years of special KGB training in Siberia. They say he hunts tigers with a bow and arrow.
Come on.
Seriously. They even say he works directly.
That was quick.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for field duty.
Silent Assassin. Look at her moons.
I hope you know what you just did. The chopper leaves at dawn.
No, Diane was hotter.
So what happens now?
You go back into the world, disappear, stay on your own and on the move. When we need you, we will contact you.
And so does.
He played his hand, and he lost. He cannot touch us now. Still, I can't believe we beat him at his own game.
If you know your enemy.
Quite right. I should tell you, the trail went dead after Romania. Our team found no records of any kind. No name, nothing.
I think they called me 47.
That's not a name.
So make it one.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Agent 47.
Mm-hmm. I gotta plan the mission. Shit, hold on.
Good evening, 47. Your destination is the Paris Fashion Show by Sanguin, one of Europe's leading couture brands. Your targets are Sanguine owner Viktor Novikov, a former oligarch turned fashion mogul, and his partner Dalia Margolis, a retired supermodel. An iconic power couple on the global fashion scene, and two of the most dangerous people in the world. Novikov and Margolis are in fact the ringleaders of Iago, an enigmatic spy ring that deals in the global elite's most valuable secrets. Unscrupulous and opportunistic.
The name is Seven.
Iago has caused disastrous security leaks all over the world. When Crimean separatists caused a deadly meltdown at the Odessa nuclear power plant, Iago gave them access to the plant security network. And when the Delgado drug cartel shot down the plane of President Hernandez and his family, Iago provided the classified flight plans. Now Novikov and Morgolis have obtained a knock list of British undercover agents, which they plan to sell at a secret Iago auction during the Sanguin show. So our client, MI6, need us to stop the ringleaders before the knock list ends up in the wrong hands.
The name
the
Shaggy.
The Sanguin show will be swarming with security, and Viktor Novikov will be the focus of everyone's attention. But despite his posture,
first time it took me forever to do this.
The real target is Dalia Margolis, beautiful and brilliant. She is a master manipulator and the true brains behind Iago. Two targets, a highly public event. At first glance, an impossible task. Then again, I do know how you love a challenge. I will leave you to prepare.
Oh baby, I get all the shit now carried over. Yeah, that's right. That's right. Bat shuriken. Oh, what should we take? What goodies shall we take with this? Poison, here we go. Well, Santa Claus. Okay, we start with the tuxedo. All right, here we go.
Welcome to Paris 47. The show is just about to start. This is the red carpet event of the season, and the guest list is a veritable who's who of the global fashion elite. You will find Viktor Novikov basking in the spotlight, while Dalia Margolis hosts the heavily guarded auction on the second floor for a group of Iago's top customers. Now, event security will keep a watchful eye on any suspicious activity, but I trust your timeless look shall fit right in. Good luck, 47.
Step right in, sir. Enjoy your evening.
That's right.
That is Viktor Novikov, head of Sanguine and ringleader of Iago. Quite the resume.
A pleasure as always. Make sure to join Dalia and I for a drink later. There's someone we would like you to meet. Now, hold on. What? If you'll excuse me, Congressman, urgent matter. Do enjoy your evening. Goddamn artists. What the hell is he up to now?
Sir? Sorry, I can't let you through.
Why don't you take the stage? We all know how much you love the spotlight.
Man, I wish I had that jaw.
Stop, you look fine.
I know I look fine, but he's like a Greek god or something, you know? I can't believe he's actually here, you know, like in the same room as us.
According to our intel, Helmut Kruger is friendly with Dalia Margolis. I suspect that Iago uses fashion models to infiltrate the lives of the rich and powerful, and Kruger is likely one of their spies. His face paint conveniently obscures his features, and the two of you already share a striking resemblance.
Helmut Kruger's been my role model since college.
Well, so, if he kisses your hand, will you ever wash it again?
Yeah, I saw you blush.
One simple phone call.
Black Shaggy, man, I'm a talent. Yeah. Hmm.
pretty boy. Take your color set and go paint your face somewhere else. You're not coming through here.
What the hell is that about?
Didn't ask.
I'm in, but I want to be clear on a few details. Fine, I'll be up after the show. Yes, ciao.
Hope you know what you're doing, Helmut.
Yeah, Dan, it's me. Oh, you're watching the live feed. No, not anytime soon. Actually, I'm doing this thing for Dahlia Margolis. It might take a while. Don't ask. Of course you'll get your 10%, Dan. Look, we both know that I'm past my prime. There's no way but down, mm-hmm. Dan. And it's not like,
yeah, this game's awesome. That's why.
Here. But this way, if I do this, I can leave the game with some startup cash. A lot of startup cash, actually. And I can go into business on my own. Well, I'm thinking facial products. Maybe underwear. Anyway, I gotta go, Dan. I'll see you in Cali, okay? All right. Yeah.
See you later, buddy. Ah, you fuck. Son of a bitch. Well, this guard's gotta go then.
I'm soon. Actually, I'm doing this thing for Dahlia Marco. Put down, Dan, and it's not like I've been an ascetic here. But this way, if I do this, I can leave the game with some startup cash. A lot of startup cash, actually. And I can go into business on my own. Well, I'm thinking facial products. Maybe underwear.
Who are you, man? Hey, hold on!
Sorry, buddy. Son of a bitch. Oh, gotta dispose of the body quickly. Yeah, you fuck. Ah, you fuck? Took too long. Did he say, no, I have a family? He said, who are you, man?
Actually.
Yeah.
I've been an ascetic here. But this way, if I do this, I can leave the game with some startup cash.
Shit, I'm gonna have to dump him. Oh boy.
Do the job and come see me right away.
This ought to be good. I haven't done this one before.
Up, I see. No problem. Just sit back and relax. Won't take a second.
Appreciate it.
I had to dump him quick. Yeah, Black Shaggy, fashion plate.
You're all set, Mr. Krueger.
Good work.
Wow, thanks, Mr. Krueger. Break a leg.
I'll break yours. Oh god, this is terrible. Yeah, that's right. Black Shaggy look good. Damn right. Damn straight Black Shaggy look good with this. Tell. Victor Naka's. Let's gotta go upstairs now.
Well, let's face it, we're not getting any younger. See these crow's feet?
Oh, stop. You look fine.
Yeah, well, fine doesn't cut it. Not in this business.
Where's the damn stairs?
This is really bothering you. You know when Carter got
there. Hey, has anyone seen us? Helmut, do your blue steel.
Do your blue steel.
Mr. Krueger, welcome.
Thank you. Yeah, that's right. I look fabulous, that's right.
Helmut Krueger. Wow, you're handsome. Like a pretty girl.
Damn straight. Black Shaggy look good. Black Shaggy know we look good. That's right. Zoolander.
Access to the auction and a private audience with Dahlia Margolis. Nicely done, 47. Please, have a seat. So, Helmut, you accept my offer?
I'm in. What's the job?
Straight to the point. I like it. As it happens, I have the perfect assignment for you. Jessica Highmore.
Highmore Consulting.
The very same. That's why I wanted you in the show. So Jessica would notice you. Now, I want you to go to New York. Seek out Jessica and do what you do best. The girl is bright, young, beautiful. Should be right up your alley.
And yet she's not the mark.
My, you do catch on fast. No, that would be her father, CEO John Highmore. Jessica is your way in. Befriend him, get his trust. Highmore Consulting is planning a merger. I want to know with whom and at what price.
All right, consider it done.
And that's for you. Keep it on you at all times. Last resort.
Cyanide. Good choice.
We've got trouble. Well done, 47. Viktor Novikov is next.
Yeah, Black Shaggy on Dawn eliminations. Sorry, miss. You don't get to go to Butt Town. Now, where's Nabokov? He got it coming.
Mr. Krueger, let me know if you need new bodyguards.
Yeah, that's right.
Okay.
That's right, equality, that's right. Equal rights, equal fights, bitch. Where'd that motherfucker go?
Hey, you. Yes, you. Get over here. Closer. There you go. Jesus. Yes, Sebastian. A scarf.
There's that motherfucker. There, that motherfucker.
Valerie, in the flesh. My, my, my. Looks like hell finally has frozen.
I should hope not, Victor. I know how you like it hot. Wanted to say this to your face. You're finished, Victor. The ground is slipping. I've seen the case Kamarov and the FSB are building against you in Moscow. Espionage, profiteering, insider trading. Quite the page turn.
I see. Well, I hate to rain on your parade, dear Valerie, but...
I also know about the VIP lounge. What's really going on?
How exciting. If only I had time to listen to your crackpot theories, Valerie. But alas, I have a show to
Damn. That motherfucker walking outside. Well, that motherfucker walking outside. He walking outside. That motherfucker walking outside. That motherfucker walking outside. That motherfucker walking outside. Where is this motherfucker going? Get rid of the rabbit and make it look like an accident. Damn. Okay, rabbit. You might, rabbit, you might. Motherfucker. This motherfucker. Have to get rid of the rabbit, make it look like an accident.
Mr. Kruger.
Attention, attention everyone. A fine show everyone. Sebastian will take this.
All models to get ready. Thank you.
You seem tense, Sebastian. Here's a tip. Always start with a joke. Get on stage. It's a prick.
Yes, you're on. Attitude, posture, and go. Go, go, go.
Iago's MO fashion models in particular is powerful to explain how. Come on, asshat.
Now, ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm hand to the true star tonight. Sebastian Sato.
Thank you. You are too, really too kind. I have been told that these are my most accessible designs yet. But don't let the bright colors and the classical cuts fool you. No, 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 no. The themes I'm exploring here are perhaps my darkest yet. I've explored feelings of powerlessness, duress, coercion, the notion that free will is only an illusion. that we are all controlled by sinister forces cynically preying on our vices and weaknesses. But, like the pleasant design suggests, we put on a brave face. A mask of normality. To make us appear happy. Successful. And above all, in control. But deep down, who really is? Huh?
Come on, motherfucker.
Thank you. And good night.
This motherfucker. Where's this motherfucker going? This motherfucker. This motherfucker gonna leave? He leaving. He leaving?
Well, despite St. Clair making threats and Sato having a meltdown, I'd say this show's a big success.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Could have gone a hell of a lot worse, sir. Very well, then. So you plan to buy off St. Clair or go the other way?
All in good time. For now, we celebrate. Well, I celebrate. You watch. And Kurt, remember what we discussed earlier.
I won't forget, sir. Will do.
I'm sorry, but I would like to be left alone. Thank you.
Oh, could have got that motherfucker right there.
Jesus, where are my Peking duck rolls? I had them airlifted in from Lestrade's in London, for God's sake. The least you idiots can do is serve the damn things.
Yes, sir, Mr. Novikov. Right away.
Well, it's confirmed, sir.
Philip, come with me right now.
I ever do to him. I don't choose the serving order.
I'm just gonna get another rich prick. An inflated ego. Goes with the job.
Yeah, I guess.
Let's see. Yeah, get rid of the rabbit that way.
Philip, get me a list of all Class A employees, past and present, and get a hold of the bank. There's been a breach of security. Sinclair. She knows.
How? That's impossible.
And yet, here we are, Philip.
So what's the play? St. Clair's not the kind you just dump in a landfill.
Well, I'll have to throw some money at her then. Isn't that what I'm supposed to do?
I ain't missing the wrench. Shit.
She's been trying to discredit you for years. What makes you think she'd be after money?
Chalk it up to life experience.
Missing the wrench? Shit. So you get rid of the rabbit, make it look like an accident. Ah, damn it. Okay, we got rid of the rabbit. This asshole, this motherfucker, better. This motherfucker better walk through here. Yep. This motherfucker. Oh, come on. This motherfucker better go out and have a smoke or something. You motherfucker. So anyway, how's it going out there, everybody? Oh, come on.
To mix up the themes a bit, right? Wouldn't you agree?
Come on, this motherfucker gotta make a mistake somehow.
This is a fashion show, not some 70s disco.
I'm Helmut Kruger, motherfucker. Who do you think I am? AKA Black Shaggy. Ah, damn it.
So, Sato doing the sanguine line, huh?
Yeah, I mean, did my stage close from last year?
Oh, here comes this motherfucker, right here. Come on, motherfucker. Oh, this month. This motherfucker can just walk out again. This motherfucker.
Things are gonna be splendid, no? I'd do something about that model's hair, though. What happened there? It's hardly spectacular, right? Am I right? Do something, maybe a bun.
Serving my guests. The white wine tastes like piss.
Ah,
pull those bottles right away and no more mistakes, or so help me God.
Yeah, okay. I mean, yes, sir, Mr. Novikov.
Tell me what's in it.
Oh, figures.
Ah, damn it.
Call me Helmut.
This motherfucker. this motherfucker.
Just don't.
This motherfucker don't want to die. This motherfucker don't want to die. Hey, this motherfucker don't want to die. This motherfucker don't want to die.
Say things could be sped up a bit, don't you agree?
These hors d'oeuvres looked like compost. Where the hell is your sense of craftsmanship, you cocksucker? My guests have standards, very high standards. Jesus, where did they find these idiots?
Sorry, Mr. Novikov. Try and do better.
This motherfucker don't want to die. And three, here we go.
I thought he actually was Helmut Krueger. Hey, you can't touch this. No. Give up that. You understand? Hey, freak. Drop what you're holding. Comprende? Oh, no, you don't. Drop the thing in your hands.
Ah, fuck. Load, hold on. Son of a bitch. You fuck.
Boxer, best cocktail on the world. Ring a bell? No, nothing. You got nothing?
Sorry, Mr. Novikov. Never heard of it.
Not impressed.
What's going on? What the fuck? It's on yourself, Richard. Oh God, help! Please help me.
Huh? Seriously?
You are in trouble. Oh, thank God, there you are.
Kruger.
Yeah, Helmut Kruger's gonna hightail out of here. That motherfucker.
Mr. Kruger?
Because that motherfucker didn't want to die easily. See what happens when I call under code 17.
Attention all security. We have a code 17. I repeat, we have a code 17. Secure Peacock and Cobra. Over.
And he walks right out the door.